About at the top of my salt load, I actually weighed in at 260. So that had me 29 pounds over, and it was, 260 and change. So, anyway, I think that's about it. So I will talk to you guys next when we're going over a little bit of the data that I collected and what I can calculate from that and what it tells me and how I can use it to better plan for my cut tomorrow morning. So thanks for watching.